today, and we're gonna get righteous, and we're gonna get righteous, and we're gonna live righteous. You get what I'm saying? Off the park. Hey.
Show them what you got, Check.
We got the whole Hell Kitty.
Hell Kitty? Yeah, this is the fast lifestyle. Look at this house. This all scam money. Nah, I'm slaying. Hell no, they gonna look.
They gonna come after us.
Yeah, this is not scam money.
Yeah.
This is all legal money. This is construction money. You see that? We have to have white shit all around because we got cockroaches in this goddamn house. Well, yeah, guys. I just... Yeah. Yeah. We got it. We got it cleaned up, man. I don't know, the camera's been tripping right now, but hopefully he's not tripping no more.
Yeah, man, y'all see what we in.
We in a Hell Kitty.
It's a autopilot Tesla. Look, it moves by itself. The bros. Was it hard to clean the Hellcat?
Hell.
Clean the truck too, you know. Boom, the GMC. But look, this is a Hell Kitty. What your thing say?
Don't chase.
Don't chase.
Do not chase.
Don't vlogging.
Yeah, vlogging. Yeah.
Don't chase.
This is a V8.
Nah, it's a four.
No, why you say that, man? It's a five car though. Oh, God.
I had a GoPro right here.
Text me.
Oh, this yours?
No, it's hers.
Oh. What kind of car you drive?
I drive a truck.
A truck, yeah.
I did have a Mustang GT.
Yeah,
5.0.
Yeah.
5.0?
You got a charger?
Oh, but I got the big truck.
No, you got a truck. What kind of truck you got?
Ram.
Oh,
yeah.
Denali? Not Denali.
Nah, shit, I'm poor, man.
LaRami?
I got an SLT.
SLT. Nah, man. Man.
Hey, you gotta get your muffler to do that shit. I'm too quiet.
Yeah.
$200.
So we got the red Hellcat. We got the blue, I don't even know, Corvette. And then we got the green SRT, man. Which one look better, chat? This one or this one? This one or this one? Or this one? You already know. Got that freaking Black Bull fire.
I don't even think you recorded.
I think it is recorded.
You ain't stopped that bitch though.
How much do you think you'll charge me for the lights?
How many you want, really?
Light.
1,000. Stupid ass. Yeah. What's up though, buddy?
1,000 would be hard, huh? It just really depends.
You know, Twin make the jewelry and shit too.
Nah, I know him from bro, the one I copped the first one.
Yeah, he
too hot, nigga.
Yeah, yeah, that's y'all.
But yeah,
I was thinking like some lights on the bottom too, and like on the top, like
underglow and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, we do all this shit. I mean, the star would probably be like $1,000 if you want like $1,000. Probably like $1,000, $1,200. Okay. Underglow probably like $700.
$700. So what? We're really doing like $1,700.
Yeah, you like y'all want to spend like $2,000? We do ambient lights. You know what I'm saying? All that shit, really.
For the door, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It really depends what you want, really.
That bitch,
yeah,
nighttime,
that's
not
really
coming. Get you a TU, that TR. What's your Instagram?
You keep playing, play with it. See? That way you did it.
Oh, God, man.
That shit fire.
Twin, this view look crazy.
Going on, man. We about to go see Check's car, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
You
smell good in here, bro.
What's going on, man? Yeah, we gotta go to find Check's SRT, Scat Pack, aka. And then look at this bullshit, got a check engine light, cause the bullshit ass shit didn't even. Hold on.
Fucked up where you hit the glass?
When I
hit it.
Right?
Yes.
Well,
this is hard.
I don't know. That looks hard.
You
just want to pop?
Nah.
They're gonna, I ain't gonna lie, they're gonna, you be running through the lanes. Did they be wasting that time?
Nah, it dulls out.
You have your phone?
Yeah.
I just want to use it as a flashlight. All my flashlights are dead, bro.
Yeah. What about that flashlight in Harder's room?
Yeah, that one works too. Let me go get it. What happened to your flashlight, Daniel?
It's dead. Now you got you. Now you got you a passenger room, though. Them once. Just like that. And if you want one of these cars, click my link below. My Instagram. Get you one, buy you one, you know what I'm saying?
The link will be in the description right there, my brother.
Yes, sir. Get your blade. Make sure you feel it. No, hold up. Don't get this on camera now. Kind of fucked up. You can get that part. That's what I'm saying.
See the perfection?
That's a bright ass camera.